It's still several days away, but drivers on the northwest side of Indianapolis should prepare for a big interstate closure this weekend. I-65 will close in both directions between 465 and 865. This will be a 14-hour closure. It'll start at 8 p.m. Saturday and reopen at 10 a.m. Sunday. Crews will be setting beams across I-65 for the new Traders Lane Bridge. The detour is in blue on your screen there, and it's from 865 to 465. We'll also get that up on our website for you as well.